Good day everyone, you are welcome to Geojay GIS Solutions tutorial channel. I am Emanje Adabiruku. Today I want to show you how to join Excel sheet to shapefile data in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So in ArcGIS, I have this data, which is Nigerian states. Let me open the attribute table, right click. Click attribute table. So in attribute table, I have this field. This about four field. If I want to join more field to it directly from Excel, that's what I want to show you. Now in Excel, I have this crime data. This crime data for each of the states, we have the crime record. Stealing, robbery, suicide for each of the states. I want to join it directly to the attribute table of that shape file layer. So to do that, what to do, let's close this attribute table. What to do is to add, to bring in that Excel data. So you click on add, then that crime data, this is it, crime data, you click on add, and the very sheet, it is this sheet one I want to use. The data is on sheet one, so I click on sheet $1 and click on add. So the data has been added, and of course you can verify it here. So what you want to do is to join this data with this Nigerian state shapefile. So to do that, you come to Nigerian state shapefile and right click, and you see join and relate. So what you want to do is to join the Excel sheet to it. Click on join. So now you choose the layer. For you to be able to join, there must be relationship between the two data sets. So in this case, let me go back attribute table. The field, the common IF field I want to use is this object I field, which is a more like a serial number, and we also have it in this Excel sheet which is like a serial number also, the object ID. So I will come back to this shapefile, right click, and go to join and relate. This join and relate, then join. So the field I want to use to join is this object ID, and here this is the sheet dollar. This one is the data I want to join, and the field I want to use to join is this object ID. And you can also validate to see if there is any error. So all field and data source validation tasks were completed successfully, so which means there is no problem. Can close and click on OK. So in few seconds it will, okay, I think it should be done. Then you can now right click and open the attribute table, maximize it. Okay, you can see now that the crime data, stealing, robbery, suicide for each of the states, has been joined correctly to our shapefile. But as it is now, it's just a temporary join. So for you to have it, you have to export this. Now to have it permanently, you export it, right click and go to data, then export data. Then you can navigate to your data. So let's just say Nigeria state shapefile underscore updated. Okay, click on save and click on OK. So it will run. Yes, we are adding it. So this is the new data shapefile. If you open the attribute table and maximize it, you can see now. So this is how to join Excel sheet directly to shapefile data in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.